See if we can get through a chapter. And then possibly. Possibly. Some Valheim. We will see. Let's crank the game down a little.
Octopath Traveler.
Octopath Traveler. Octopath Traveler.
Octopath Traveler.
Octopath Traveler. There we go. Do it. Let's do it. I'm gonna try to get through Cyrus's chapter 2. Find out. All right, let's see. Probably should keep Elfin. His level's quite low. Damn, I don't even remember where the tavern is. Because Ophelia's pretty high up. I'm trying to, like, kind of consistently level everybody. Woohoo, claim your points. Yeah, I'm good, dude. We'll do that later. Oh, damn, Albrecht needs some levels. Okay. And then we're gonna throw, let's see here. Make him my healer. And him my thief? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna move our equipment around. Let's see. Albrecht really needs some stuff. Wait, what? Oh, definitely that. Wow. And then Alfin. Well, his elemental defense is fairly high, so we'll try that. He's funny. He just smokes his joints on stream. He doesn't care. Legal in his state, you know? Like having a cigarette. It's liberating as you get older. And all stressed out and shit. Oh, that's bad. And, well, do it moderately, and you'll be good. Yeah, Albrecht needs some major experience points. Big time. Hmm. New flashy robe today, dear.
Yeah.
Good.
Oh, I like my robes.
Oh, they're great.
Actually, I work in the kitchen with them.
Sure, sure.
I don't like getting stains on my clothes.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. Okay. Absolutely. Headgear. Worthless. Sturdy vest. Also not good. All right, we need to buy some things. That is super expensive. Well, it's gonna lower his defense some, but... let's see here. Oh, there you go. Yeah, everybody needs one of these. At least two of them. There we go. And... one, I guess. Yeah, definitely him. Let's see, can we sell anything? Wool's gold ore. Yeah, that's pretty valuable. That's useless. But then again... yeah, these we definitely won't need. Headgear, nope. Trash. Oh, wait a minute. No. That's not much of a gain to be worth it. Yeah, we can buy a few more things. Such as this. Albrick really needs some proper equipment. Or he ain't gonna make it, man. Actually, yeah, that should be on Cyrus. Oh, it's done already? Oh, okay. Thank you, dear. That looks attractive. Here we got a nice dish by Lacey again. Eat your vegetables, everyone. Have a little snack.
Green Giant.
Green Giant, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I crave vegetables now. I'm like that rebellious child I was. Maybe I am a little bit still. some Nox root. He gets so salty at the game. Okay. Let's do Cyrus chapter 2. Maybe the game can go up a little bit.
Octopath Traveler.
Yeah, it's probably good. Oh. Cyrus needs to learn some skills. Specifically some of these. Especially the deal and share SP. I rely on those so much. Good. Him to be scholar. He was supposed to be cleric. There we go. Much better. Oh yeah, look at his elemental defense now. Definitely learn that revive. Holy. Useful. Let's do it. We're ready. We're prepped. I'm gonna blaze through Cyrus's chapter 2. 2 hours, if that. Because he's so powerful now with that wondrous staff or whatever it is. Let's do it. Continue the tale. Now we can eat some food, enjoy some lore. Heaped his scholarly curiosities. Oh yeah. He may have the answers he seeks. So this is Quarry Crest. Where's her house? Clumsy in matters of the heart. Ooh. Cyrus is a player. Uh-oh. Chasing women. Mm-hmm. Oh no, it's not that. He's naive about it. He can't even tell when a girl's coming on to him. That's good. He's a nice guy. No, oh, brought him down a little bit. How are you?
All you do, white rice. And white rice is almost done. Mm-hmm. You add frozen peas.
Yeah.
Peas in the pot. Put it in there, let it all simmer, and you have your paste.
Oh, yeah. Right.
Now then.
Well done.
Put some mushrooms in it.
Dot, dot, dot. It's a nice leisurely game to play, though. A lot of it's just lore. Peas are kind of hard to eat. Ah, he's getting those girls giggling over him. And he had no idea. And they're all tee-hee. There's a quest giver somewhere. Where they at? Up here? Nope. Wait, what? Are they in here? Oh, this is that lady's house he's looking for. Cool.
Anyhow, here we are.
Here we are. We got some more now. Yeah. Let me move this notification off the screen.
It's been some time, Odette.
It has. It has been some time, Odette. Man, my arms are sore from playing games last night. That's why we're taking it easy. And that fast-paced F-13 gameplay. Mm-hmm. She's walked away. Why?
You're still here. I guess I'm not suffering from fatigue-induced hallucinations after all.
It's me, Odette, in the flesh. Good to see you as hale and hearty as ever.
Yep.
And you're as insufferable as ever, no doubt. What are you waiting for? Come in already.
Don't mind if I do.
Don't mind if I do.
How did I know that would be your reaction?
Is this his axe?
We were practically joined at the hip back in the day.
Ah, no. Just a good friend. She looks like a warrior.
Just watching you go about was fun in and of itself. I always had a hunch you'd end up in trouble with the ladies, but to think it would happen with the princess of all people.
She's giving him shit for it. Yeah, because people spread rumors about this guy. He's a decent fella.
Somehow, you've managed to exceed even my wildest expectations.
By expelling me, they hope to protect Her Highness's good name. That is to say, there's no truth in any of this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, of course, I'm sure it's all as you say. Her Highness and this Therese are just your pupils. They have no romantic interest in you in the slightest.
I think Odette does, or she's just giving them shit.
You're something else, Cyrus.
Good, maybe this will be a more upbeat chapter with less horrible things happening.
But it's a relief to find your powers of observation are as keen as ever.
Mm-hmm. Gotta love the Andy caps, man. Mm. Are they, won't show? There they are. Product placement. There it is. Won't stay. Love my Andy cap fries. Pretty good. Been eating them since 1995 or however long it's been.
Well, did you come all this way just to entertain me? If so, congratulations on a job well done.
Damn, she really giving him shit.
Save your congratulations for another time.
Yeah, Odette.
I've come in search of a certain tome. Are you perchance familiar with From the Far Reaches of Hell?
Lacey's frying up something. Hear the tap, 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 a tap. Rat a tap, tap.
Cheery title, if I've ever heard one.
It is a cheery title.
I can tell you that it's a compendium of ancient rites and rituals. Not that I find myself, right, of course. Tea, honey?
Sure, make it a fruit flavor, I guess. Sure. No orange with the grape, though. Oh my god, that tastes terrible.
Okay.
It's weird.
You want wild berry?
No, yeah, sure. I guess just don't end it. Just a teaspoon of sugar. That's all.
I'll just do a wild berry.
Yeah.
I know that much. I was hoping you could tell
me. I just think the citrus didn't mix well with that tea flavor. It almost tasted like Robitussin. It's kind of bad.
Not much more. It touches upon necromancy, I believe.
Uh-oh. We're going after the Necronomicon. I knew it. Get off my stuff, bug.
Necromancy?
Get off my peas. Necromancy? It's gonna get sinister. Knew it.
Necromancy. That said, as to what extent, I know little.
Kind of hard to eat peas sometimes.
Is that so?
Mm-hmm.
Give me a break.
Thanks, Odette.
A hole.
Oh, a pickle, you say? You've piqued my interest. I do like pickles. He's turning around now. Hell yeah. Huh. Their banter's fun, isn't it? This seems like an entertaining chapter. But we're going to the mines, aren't we? Oop. So we're going. There's suspicious circumstances.
Naturally.
Naturally, my good boy. Spirited away, they say. Wonder what happened. Gotta stretch these weary joints. I'm waving. There we go. We'll get to the bottom of it. 10 men and women have gone missing. Ugh. We're gonna find them.
Most intriguing.
That is most intriguing. I think the dialogue is very well written in this. It's good. Keeps you engaged. Good story. Do you have any ideas? No. Oh, looks like Cyrus is gonna go around town and do some investigating.
Great.
Yep. I got it. Okay. You do this like you're doing a backstroke. Helps work your arms, the cracking and the popping.
As you wish.
There we go. Perfect. Yep, the puzzle itself is the reward. And Cyrus is just such a nice guy.
I see.
With all the women swooning over him and he's none the wiser. Yep. Or have they occurred? Ooh, that hurts. Scrutinize the town folk. Scrutinize Odette. See now. Odette's 40. So old. Nah. It only seems old until you reach it. And you're like, damn. It really wasn't that long. Am I that old? I might be. Be older. Or younger. Maybe I'm 75. Who knows? Because you're only as old as you feel. And if that's the case, I'm about 87.
Ah, yes.
Expert on the town, you say. You gotta do the reach back. It's good for your shoulders. The backwards controller hold. So then you're like, people will come watching, they don't even think you're playing the game. Because your hands are off screen. The sewers, uh-oh. Most intriguing. How about this fella here? What are you selling? Uh, By the inn, huh? Vanished into thin air. So I think there's sewer people. Dragging them into the sewers, maybe? Well, we're gonna find out. We're gonna save the day. Yep, let's crack the case. Where did the disappearances... Oh, crap, I didn't pay attention. The inn, right? Yes. It's all to do with the inn. But you made Morse things.
Hey.
I gotta make you some.
Berry
tea. Oh. You know, we should do that once the raspberries and stuff start growing. Mm-hmm. We're gonna have a garden here, boy. I can't wait. It's gonna be fun.
Like
that is good. Tastes like there's juice in it.
Aren't they? Isn't that a good thing?
Mm-hmm.
I always liked a raspberry.
Not exactly.
With rosemary.
In fact, I'm to the point in my life I actually crave like healthy stuff rather than processed garbage.
That's what I usually eat more of.
And that's a good thing because you're gonna live longer, you're gonna be happier, healthier, less money.
Always watched.
Oh yeah.
Always read everything. Always.
Oh wait, did I screw it up? Yeah, they were kidnapped. Yep. What route did the kidnapper employ so as to not draw attention? The sewers. Of course it would. That was good to play a different variety of games. Especially if you get shoulder and joint pain. And stretch. And move. And look out the window so you don't fatigue your eyes all to hell. And don't forget to blink. There we go. Blink, blink, blink. I'm ready. We're gonna get through this chapter, Valheim it.
Thusly.
Cover our stuff that the troll destroyed. It was going so well. It is just everything went to hell in a handbasket in a moment. Do we gotta tell Odette or just make for the sewers at the center of town? Okay. Do it. I have no money. Oh, really? I'm not going to the mines yet? Probably this big, convenient, giant door right here. Oh, sewer time.
Aha!
Every game has to have a sewer area. That is a requirement, especially in an RPG. You will be going in the sewers at some point. Yup. Even like sci-fi games, they'll have a sewer area. Which I guess, you know, gotta have waste management, right? Ooh. That's some nice looking water. Look at that. Shining. This calls for a thorough investigation. Let's do it. I'm sure there's monsters down here to fight. But I must be wary. For all I know, Harper could be lurking in the shadows as I speak. I will proceed with caution. Oh, he's saying this in his brain. Okay. I'll just think it. Got it? Okay. Oh, do the clouds return? That's it. Daytime's over. Nah, it's still kind of sunny. But you get that little bit of sun, boy, you got to set your indoor plants in it. They need it. They're starved for that photosynthesis. There, I said it. Words. Ooh, skellies. Uh-oh. It's getting scary now.
The battle is truly joy.
This game has such a good soundtrack. Marionette Bones, Wind Wisp. Get him. I did nothing.
What next?
Man, Albrecht is sorely lacking in experience. We'll take care of that though. Don't you worry. What? Oh god, that, here we go. Dude.
All right.
It's when it all goes to shit. Hang on. Okay. Hit him with a holy light. Yeah, I knew that would stun those. Undead, holy magic. Yeah, it's gonna take them out. Made me mad now. Get him, Cyrus. Oh shit, that didn't kill him? It's not good. Uh-oh. Alright, let's stun this thing. Oh, see, that's where I'm lacking. I need to switch her. Shit. To Dancer? Yeah. I'm gonna have to do that. I gotta add a warrior.
The battle is true.
Albrecht's been out of my party for so long. Get him, Albrecht.
Out of my way.
Bad. That's bad. Okay, we better heal.
Here we go.
Yeah, we had better do some healing. Soothing dust. Essence of grape.
Try this.
Oh, nice.
Letting the hunt begin.
Hit him with a Thunderbird. Done that damn thing over there.
What is the logical course of action?
Do that. There you go. Oh shit. Oh no! More lightning.
Here goes nothing.
Oh god, that did nothing. Get him, Haunted. What? Wow. They got some high defense. Oh wow. I'm gonna level up fast. Okay, well, Haunted is going to start learning to dance. Oh, wait, no, that's not right. What am I missing? So he's Dancer Scholar. Cleric, Apothecary, Warrior Thief, Merchant. Okay. Yeah.
Ooh. We'll give it a try. Maybe it'll be okay. Oh yeah, I'm looking all over. Where's my wind attacks? I have none. Let's see here. Actually, no. Wind Tempest. And play Rest. And donate. Oh, hang on. Okay. We good? Oh, well, that really bumped her SP up. Okay, I think I'm fine. We got everyone. Can't open that. You almost want to keep Therion in your party most of the time. Oh, boy. Not the damn salamander. Thing hits like a truck. That didn't do bad. Oh no. Oh no.
Here we go.
Let's see here. Got some luminescence. Nope. Horrible. Now we're gonna die. This isn't going too well. Got him. Yeah, there you go. Mess him up. What do you think hurts him? Well, I'm gonna take a guess. For it. Horrible. Oh no. No. Is it? Dead.
Have I failed?
Dead.
What next?
What next? I don't know, but we better start doing better here. I'm just gonna get killed otherwise. Can I capture it? Yes. Good. Always capture the salamanders.
Well, what next?
You're still mad at the game. Shit. This ain't good, man. Oh no.
He gads
indeed. Alrighty. We gotta do some healing. Really bad. And we still might die. Cause I'm sure it's gonna thunderstorm the hell out of us. Come on, yep. Dead. Everybody's dead.
Oh, shucks.
Shucks indeed.
If thou darest.
Crap. Yeah, this ain't good. Where's that olive of life?
Okay. Using this.
Dun 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 dun. Come on, all brick. Get him. No, oh god. We're in a bad spot here, everybody. Wind them. Kill these damn things. There you go. Get nay-nayed. Okay, we're gonna get through this. We're a little under-leveled, but that's fine. Hey, what? We're a little under-leveled. I'll see. So his HP is gonna be so high. We're all right. We're gonna make it. Maybe. Is this treasure room? Secrets? Treasure? Energizing pomegranate? I know, I like a good old energizing pomegranate now and then. Fire soul stone.
Letting us begin.
And some Mr. Skeleton. Nice. Oh, they don't like the staffs. Okay. Good to know. Let's see here. Let's stun these god awful beasts over here. Got them. Dun, 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 dun. We'll do this.
Smite them down. The battle is truly joyous.
Dun, 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 dun. Damn. Let's hit the damn thing with a cross strike, I guess.
Watch my blade dance.
Oh wow, that did nothing.
All right.
At least we can stun. There we go. We got this.
The battle is truly joyous. Watch my blade dance.
1,000, nice. Not nice.
Now, what next?
Sensing a lot of wind enemies here.
What next?
Here goes nothing.
It's terrible. No. Oh god, not the horrific claw. That's all right. Gonna hit him with some trade winds. Stun the skeleton. Yeah, we really gotta get Albrecht stronger. Okay, there we go.
Here we go.
Here we go. Him with some light. It's nice.
Thus ends your lesson.
Mm-hmm.
Look at him, how long he is. He's stretching.
It's like a snake.
Snake?
Like a cat snake.
Cat.
A rodent snake. Yeah, yeah, that's it. They are quite long. Isn't it? I know.
And if he's looking up, it like it was his hands together like
please. Oh, it will.
And then all of a sudden look, he's shaking.
Mm-hmm.
Small.
Kind of crowed. Fleet of foot. Summon strength. Not right now. Give him some speed. What else can we learn here? Oh no, no. We need his lightning blast. For sure. Heal more, yeah. That's gonna start to become very necessary. Oh. No contest there. Yeah, you want more SP? Absolutely. So mad at the game. I know how that is, though. Are we at the end already? Oh no. Darkness, they don't come. Okay, I'm gonna almost guarantee. There you go. You ain't packing now, are you? No, you shan't. No, you can't. Yo. It's pissed now. Whoa. Dun, 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 dun. Actually, no. Biggest thing is stun as quick as possible so you don't die. God, those hit hard.
No, then.
You can pick one out. 1500, that ain't bad.
Let my arrow fly in true.
One more.
An interesting dilemma.
We're gonna stun that thing. You ain't getting your turn. Ha!
Here goes nothing.
And yes, heal more. Sure.
Help.
Date? Oh no. Ain't looking good.
Letting the hunt begin.
Good.
Here goes nothing.
Actually, I just have a feeling that'll kill it. Thought so.
Watch my blade dance.
It?
What is the logical course of action?
Hit him with a good one. That works.
Coming.
Who needs weakness? Actually, you know what?
A penny soon.
Give me your money, skeleton monster. No? That works.
What is the logical course of action?
A great inferno to fist the land.
Good, we made it.
You should have studied harder.
Yeah, we're leveling up quick. Good. Okay. Do some heals. Starting to run out. A little unprepared. Befuddling dust. Okay. Probably need to be using the apothecary stuff a bit more. Well, what do we got here? Looks terrible. Kinda.
Most intriguing.
Pentagram?
What have we here?
I don't know, I think that person's in trouble. He's dead. Oh no.
What in the...
What in the heavens is this? Blood was drained, sewers, dark. Yep, vampires. It's vampires. That's why they only take them at night. Someone stole that book and has been creating, doing some necromancy. That's my guess.
It couldn't be. It couldn't be.
Crystallized human blood. Uh-oh. It's getting sinister. So much for a happy chapter, huh? Ooh. Yum. Yep.
preposterous.
There's been some horrors wrought here, all right. To the bottom of it. Yep. Draining people's blood. Terrible. Is it even human? Mm-hmm. There we go. This is how we game now. Get your upper body strength up. It's a veritable demon who walks among us. It's looking that way, dude. Yep. Beyond the pale, eh?
Oh.
What's this? What is this? Drains for draining the people? More people in cages over here. We gotta get these people out of here. It's pretty awful. Yeah, let's get her out of there. Boss time, and I'm underleveled and not prepared at all. Who are you? A necromancer? Draining people? Summoning just demons?
Of no particular repute.
That's right. Just an average Joe in your lair.
I was passing through and could not help but notice these odd gemstones. Are they perhaps your work?
Oh, we're fight.
And these strange glyphs, are they not runes of High Hornbergian?
Oh, he knows.
Are they now?
Ooh, Gideon. You're in for it now, Gideon.
The tomes of ancient Hornberg were lost long ago. No ordinary scholar would be privy to this knowledge.
Oh.
But how could any self-respecting academic perform such horrors?
Oh, you know. That's how they are.
Seems you're more of a scholar than you give yourself credit for.
That's right.
They still live, yes?
Some of them.
If you know what's best for you, you'll free them at once.
Oh, we're fighting.
Well, since you asked so nicely, no, I think not.
Ooh.
A shame. If only you hadn't come poking around in my secrets, I wouldn't have minded picking your brain.
Nah, you're gonna lose, buddy.
To settle for sucking your blood.
Can try. We're gonna get ya. Ooh, he looks scary. Look at him, looking all evil.
Here goes nothing.
Sure, he won't like that. Nope.
Coming, if thou darest.
Take a stab. I wonder what he's weak on. Not that.
How about you?
How about you? You're gonna have to share some.
For you, comrades.
Oh no, I knew it. I knew that was coming. Damn you. Let's hit his weaknesses. Hatchet, dagger. There's no way I'm gonna be able to stun them in time. Alright, let's hope. Hope this hurts. No, that's a waste.
Victory shall be mine.
Big ol' waste. Pretty strong though. Oh no. Damn, 300? Wow. It's not good.
Here we go.
Axes. Should I heal? We're gonna do this for right now. Now you know what, we need to know what they're weak on. Okay.
So what's the big idea?
Oh no. Okay, it's getting bad now. Shit. This ain't looking good.
A touch of fire!
Might die. It is a possibility. Yeah, we better do that.
Shucks.
Shucks indeed. I got an idea. We're gonna do a soothing dust, and then oh, none of them. Edelwort.
Try this.
It's kind of worthless.
Use this.
What's this now?
It's okay. I'm gonna burn the skeleton, I know that. There we go.
Letting the hunt begin.
We have a chance. Stun you. There we go. Creepy laugh. Oh my. This isn't going too well. Good now. Still weakens his attacks? Oh my god. That is not good.
For you, comrades.
Now, what next?
A great inferno to the land.
Come in, if thou darest.
Go, mighty salamander.
Shucks.
Still didn't take that thing out? God.
miracle of health. Thought you had me?
What next?
Did not.
Great infernal torch the land.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Damn.
The battle is truly joyful.
Let's wait on that.
A touch of fire.
Shucks.
Wow. That hit really hard.
The miracle of hell.
You. I need some things to protect against status effects.
Use this.
All right.
Do I dare? Yes. Oh no, that thing's ready to wake up. Shit.
Let's get down to work.
Got him. Nope. Get him, trusty salamander. Okay.
This is the logical course of action. Great inferno to scorch the land.
Damn, dude.
Curse.
Bad.
I got just what you need.
Time to rest.
That's a big idea.
What next?
Man. Seem looking good. Yes, what am I gonna do here? I need the olive. Where's that damn olive? Olive. That's what I was looking for.
Use this.
Good. I can build a dude in time.
How about you?
Enough talk.
Is unbending.
Get him. Many misses. Dude. He's the last one. Swords. Okay.
Here we go.
All right. Let's see. Yeah, we got him. We got him now. Get stunned, buddy. Finally, if I can recover. Almost. Damn, man. I don't have anything that could hit him twice. Shit. You know what? I'm gonna do this then. Slow him down.
Better than a snake.
I really hope he doesn't summon more skeletons. Wait, okay. Perfect.
The battle is truly yours.
Got you now, boy. Yeah.
What next?
Okay, so we need some major recovery. That's what we need. I've got a plum basket. Damn. All right.
Using this.
He needs that.
Here we go.
And we got a heal. Sure.
The miracle of health.
Damn, he's almost back. Okay. Get him, Albrick.
He's unbending.
Not bad. It's 2,000. Nice. Can I poison him? Likes blizzards.
A tempest of ice shall rain.
Not bad.
Coming if thou darest.
And we'll hit him with a salamander. Wow. And it blinded him good. Oh no. It's all right. Got this. Let's see. We really don't need to restore it on him. Yeah, definitely haunt it.
Use this.
Letting the hunt begin.
What's this now?
Thank you.
So we gotta get that weakness. And then, yeah, definitely want to heal.
The mirror of hell.
What's this?
Damn.
Let's try this.
Shucks.
Okay, we gotta stun him.
Sacred light.
That's a waste.
How about you? The dagger stands.
Coming. If thou darest.
Damn, man.
Shucks.
He's only gonna get the one turn. Even bother. No.
I got just
victory.
Oh, I got off easy there. Nice.
The dagger stands.
Coming. If thou darest.
Got you now, buddy.
What's this?
A great inferno to the land.
Bring it on.
I never learned to reflect, did I? Let's see here. Maybe it'll do good. Nah, wasn't really worth it. This will be, though.
Letting the hunt begin.
Oh, he's almost done. Come on. So close. Shit, he's gonna get up though.
A tempest of ice shall rain.
Oh, that did terrible. Okay. Got off easy.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
You might be able to get him.
The dagger stands.
Here goes nothing.
So close. Is there any way I can hit him twice? Damn. I don't think there is. Wait a minute. Right.
How do you like this?
No. That's all right. We got him. We got him. Actually, you know what? Get that crap off her.
The
battle is truly joined. Out of my way!
And he's gonna give it a smack.
Here we go.
Oh. And we're gonna do a heal more.
Miracle of health.
What's this?
Let's wait for it to wear off.
A tempest of ice shall rain.
What's this?
Oh no.
Let's try this.
What next? Bring it down.
Good, I still got a salamander. Get him, salamander. Nice. Got him.
The hunt ends.
Mm-hmm. Gideon's dagger. Well, he's dead.
Made some rice cake.
Yeah, that's gonna be great.
What in the...
Oh. We found the book. Take that. Dot, dot, dot. It's not the real one. We gotta hunt down this book. This chapter's pretty short. She's awake.
Aha.
Yeah, you had your blood drained. You're probably pretty weak.
Are you okay?
I drugged her.
Excuse me. Not.
thusly.
Mm-hmm. Some more lore. It's a pretty quick chapter. So maybe they're not really that long.
Indeed.
Mm-hmm.
You have my gratitude.
Gratitude. Now we're gonna do some reading. Eureka! Gotta exercise. Stretch your weary joints. The finest pine wood, eh? Mm-hmm. Where would that be?
Which means that...
Stoneguard. I've been to Stoneguard, haven't I?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I might do a little bit of leveling in these sewers for them. You get 200 XP.
I see.
I wasn't asking, you know. Oops, travel banter.
Forgive me.
Oh, now that's interesting. Mm-hmm. See? Mm-hmm. Yep. Wouldst thou eaten soup with a fork, steak with a spoon? Me a teacher? I think ye thee not. I think ye not. I prefer the hunt. Yep, she's a huntstress. Oh. Alrighty then. Do more travel banter? Okay. Let's get all the travel banter. He does seem quite melancholy. It's nothing. I'm worried. It is, in fact, something. Yeah, that is pretty terrible. Oh, Elfin. No. Mm-hmm. use this. Thank you, Professor. Okay. That's it for this town. It's the send off as we leave the city. Town, whatever you want to call it. Oh, wait a minute.
I am, but not a moment longer. Thank you for everything, Odette. I am in your debt.
He doesn't seem very pleased about that, does he?
You helped out a little here. What say we call it even?
Sounds good.
Be safe, Cyrus.
I did get rid of the necromancer capturing people and draining their blood, so I mean there's that. Helped your town out.
I have a hunch you're poking around in something far more sinister than either of us can imagine.
I think she may be right.
I am well aware of the danger. I will exercise due caution.
I shall.
Due caution? I believe it once you quit diving headfirst into whatever you think smells of mystery.
A man cannot so easily change his God's given disposition.
Nope.
You said it was 15 years ago that the tome was stolen.
It's been lost for a while then.
That I did. What of it?
What of it?
As you may recall, the then headmaster of the academy died under mysterious circumstances that very same year.
Yeah, some went down.
And you believe the two incidents are connected somehow?
No. I just like spouting valedictory trivia. But now that you mention it...
Oh, she was the valedictorian. Okay.
The disorder following the incident would offer a convenient opportunity to misappropriate an article from the archives, wouldn't you say?
They were kind of rivals in school, maybe? That's the impression I'm getting.
Your insight is invaluable and appreciated. I will keep this in mind.
I mean it, Cyrus. Be careful out there.
I shall.
I will. And I'll return as soon as I get to the bottom of this. You have my word.
I'll be waiting with bells on.
Should be waiting with bells on. Oh, who's that guy? Dressed in dark clothes. With question marks for his name. Uh-oh. We're being tailed. Mm-hmm. It might not be good. We shall see. Forge is on. Forged on. Oh, more banter. Dot, dot, dot. You do look worried. Oh, yep, see. He knows. Ooh. would that be? That's right. See, he knows. Okay. Danger level 25. Let's see, where shall we head next? Probably Alphen next. Then Albrecht. Okay. Let's take a break. Be back in a moment.